Ramadan online. Stay connected to the East London Mosque.
East London Mosque in London Muslim Centre would love to say thank you to the following businesses and charities for sponsoring our Ramadan Online 2021 programme: Islamic Relief, Muntada Aid, Global Relief Trust, Penny Appeal, Muslim Aid, Human Relief Foundation, Muslim Burial Fund, Rani Taylor Solicitors, City Realtor, AWMA Architecture.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Alhamdulillah bil alameen wa salatu wa salam ala sayyidi al-mursaleen wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Ba'd ahlan wa sahlan wa marhaban bikum.
Ana bikhair.
Hayyakallah. Kayfa haluka? Bikhair.
Alhamdulillah. My name is Hamza. I'm in year 5 and I study at Al-Mizan Primary School.
MashaAllah, Hamza, thank you so much for being here. So how many juz of Quran you have memorized?
9 juz.
Allahu Akbar, MashaAllah. You're in year 5, huh?
Yes.
Brilliant. May Allah give you tawfiq to finish the whole Quran as soon as possible.
InshaAllah.
Now Hamza, from where are you going to recite today?
Surah Al-Rahman.
Yalla, loudly please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار وخلق الجان من مارج من نار فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله حمزة. The recitation is really lovely. I liked it. So Hamza, Surah Al-Rahman means the chapter of the merciful, right?
Yes.
Did you get any meaning from it? Yeah. Do you understand anything?
Yes, I understood that Allah talks about how He created us humans.
Subhanallah.
And how He created the jinns out of fire.
So the first thing Allah said, Ar-Rahman, He is really kind. عَلَّمَ الْقُرْآنِ He taught us Quran, right? So what do you think about learning Quran and teaching Quran?
I heard a hadith that when you learn the Quran, you get a reward. But when you teach the Quran, you get even more reward.
Allahu Akbar. خَيْرُكُمْ مَنْ تَعَلَّمَ الْقُرْآنَ وَعَلَّمَهُ.
Yeah.
The best amongst you, the one who learns Quran and teach it. Now, in your future career, would you like to be a Quran teacher?
InshaAllah.
InshaAllah, MashaAllah. I mean, this is a privilege to be a Quran teacher, you know?
Yes.
Regardless of which profession you're having, you can be a doctor, an engineer, a solicitor. We can also teach Quran at the same time.
Right? I agree.
Now, what do you have to say to people about learning and teaching Quran?
When you learn the Quran, it takes a lot of hard work and also, as you learn more and more, especially revision, it gets really hard. But if you keep making dua and you keep doing your revision and you work hard, you can be successful and you can be a hafiz.
Brilliant.
And when you teach Quran, when the when you teach Quran and then your students teach it after, you get the reward.
Allahu Akbar. You're learning Quranic Arabic, don't you?
Yeah.
So do you understand a little bit from Quran?
Yeah.
MashaAllah. How do you feel when you understand it?
Some ayahs, they're very beautiful and...
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Barakallah fi, jazakallah khair. MashaAllah, you're putting a lot of effort in memorizing Quran, protecting it and understanding it. May Allah give you tawfiq. Barakallah fiik. Jazakallah khair. Subhanakallahumma bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Alaykum assalam.
Ramadan online. Stay connected to the East London Mosque.